rookie season.
He's so fun. Oh my gosh, he's fun.
There's Markkanen. To the bucket tee, and he goes as Markkanen finds Conley. 7:30 to play.
Oh
my! Posterized Gobert. I mean, uncontested, one up. Rudy took a little step back, but that was a power dunk by Markkanen.
And a $50 donation from Ford to the Utah Food Bank, making a difference. That's built for.
Conley drives it out to Markkanen. Looks good from our spot. Takes a hard bounce. Rebound backside by Vando. Back out to Markkanen. Oh, my. The poster.
No question. No. Watch. Downhill. Sabonis got in the way. Actually gave him a little bit of a lift. My goodness.
Jazz, a high-scoring team. They score 117 points a game.
Markkanen with authority. And the foul.
And trying to complete the old-fashioned three-point play. He's an all-star, so averaging 24 a game. Slicing and dicing Knicks this time on the way to the...
Yeah, I saw Horton Tucker and Easton positioning their bodies for that missed shot.
Conley, high pick and roll. We've had two big plays at the rim.
Yeah, Lauri Markkanen, when he stretches out like that off a great pass from Mike Conley.
Counts down to three, down to four, just got it inbounded. There's Wagner, picked up by Markkanen.
Now it has to
step
be the
three, caught, that's it. The Jazz get the defensive stop.
And the guy who hasn't shot well all night can do other things. Lauri Markkanen saying, Wagner, not tonight. K.O. with the big shot.
Trying to knock out the Blazers. Simons blocked by Markkanen.
KO took a hit on the chin on that play, but the Jazz come up with it.
Ten on the shot against Zion. The ball's loose. He dives. He finds Mike. Plenty of time in the paint. The kick out. Markkanen! Clutch! 28. Timeout. There's another screen by Aiden. Ochai goes under. Walker Kessler follows, blocks it. Fourth time. Walker's been on top of the rim. Euro step and the bucket by the finisher. Oh, an angry Lauri Markkanen.
Boy, did he. Finds an opening on the left side.
Rams had a nice start with the Spurs. Nearly 14 points a game. He's halfway there with seven. Oh,
finding some high percentage bucket. Look at the handles from Lauri Markkanen. Flushing it down. Nice spin in the paint. Rise up. Bam!
Jazz are in that position now. Thurl stops. Markkanen dribble drive baseline. Rolls it. Oh, my!
Right here. Lauri Markkanen going opposite side of the basket. And the Utah Food Bank getting a $50 donation from Ford. Making a difference that's built Ford proud. Beautiful.
Unreal.
Well, you've got to run from one side of the court to the other, and the Bulls take advantage of it on that three.
Beasley's off the bench, ready to check in on the next whistle. Here's Markkanen. Drives paint.
Oh! Now, I thought the one he had over Sabonis was nice, but I think this one's even better. Watch him reach back. Oh! Get out of here.
Little stare down.
Oh,
looking at Vucevic.
Boy.
Oh, yeah. He's barking. Why not? Let it get away. Josh Green, Rudy Gay takes it away.
Great D by Rudy.
Kalen Horton Tucker on the lob.
Downhill, I'm sorry, THT to Lauri Markkanen. See all those white jerseys in the paint? Bam! Beautifully done by the Jazz.
Now Markkanen, baseline drive. Strong drive, and what a finish by the finish, Markkanen. Wow, that was impressive.
That they run Markkanen, puts it on the floor, goes by Morris, and finishes before Zoo can make a rotation over there and try and help out.
To get one there, Kessler the rebound, Toscano-Anderson into front court. Simone gives it back, Markkanen drives inside, takes on a triple team, and puts it down.
Great pass, great cut past the defense. Finished.
Markkanen has scored, T, the last 9 points for the Jazz.
Just putting it in.
Ball knocked into the hands. Toscano-Anderson put it up.
The great lead pass by Chris Dunder right there. Toscano-Anderson with the one-hander from the finisher. Looking beautiful. Great timing. This team is in sync, Boulder. Randall doing a good job. Barry with the quick hands.
Two on the 24. Markkanen puts it up from three. Lauri Markkanen with his third three-point field goal here in the fourth quarter.
Clarkson. They put Terrence Mann on him this time. Deep three with a short shot clock and bingo. Oh my, Markkanen continues to impress with clutch shot.
But the Jazz doing a nice job of working that shot clock down defensively.
Both teams shooting 45% from the floor, 82% from the line, but the big difference is the free ball. Here's Markkanen deep. Bang! Oh, right on cue.
He's out of Arizona, an 18th pick back in 2020. Markkanen catch and shoot, drains it. And another Pura three-pointer. Pura.
And you got a couple of guys who have really...
Utah shooting at a 57% clip, T, in this fourth quarter. 39 by the Magic. Blocked.
Tremendous. This is their eighth block of the game. Markkanen again. Another seven-footer.
Chengun picks it up. Ahead to Eason. Doesn't have numbers. Takes it right. Markkanen. And Markkanen absolutely hammers it to John Lucas.
Sorry's not shy, man. He's going to keep going in there and attacking.
Misfires. Aldama, backside rebound, runs. Shoulders down. Blocked by Markkanen. Blocked by the finisher.
You talk about everything that's going on. Get that shot out of here. Brooks thought he had the contact and the space. Lauri Markkanen says,
Double-digit knife for Biombo. 107-93, 14-point lead. Markkanen, Kessler, flick of the wrist, down it goes, left hand and one.
Right place, right time. There's Biombo coming over. No one there to help out. Walker Kessler with the hit in the bucket. As Halliburton misses one from deep.
Markkanen reaches out for the rebound, drives again on Nimhard. Bodies up, the dish inside. Kessler so good with the hands.
You see the bigs now back here on the backside. You'll see what happens is you got to come help. When you come help, Markkanen makes one heck of a pass.
Has a nice layup.
Here's Markkanen, drives in on AD. Beautiful throw down inside, and the bucket strong by Van.
Size, big to big for the Jazz. Right here, Lauri Markkanen getting deep in the paint, drawing two defenders, getting Jared Vanderbilt.
90-89. Walker Kessler took a wicked fall. Jazz run. Beasley, the catch, the bucket. All the way back from 13 down. And the Jazz have worked their way back on top by two. Here's Markkanen. Stop and pop. Jumpers away. Splash. That's a sweet shot. Good motion. First bucket for Markkanen after the 32-point night in Atlanta.
One of the worst records in the league. They got up there at a hot start. And are still trying to hold on.
Winning on the road. Here's Markkanen. Seven on the shot. He'll turn the corner on Rivers. Finds some space. The shot is away. Bounces home! Yes! Markkanen!
Get involved on the putbacks.
Markkanen. Game clock to six. Got the shot away and hits it. That's a 10-point quarter for Lauri Markkanen. Ollie's point about Vanderbilt's foul trouble. Without him on the floor, some of those second-chance opportunities have not come. As Markkanen turns around, fires up a tough shot, and knocks it down.
I don't see that anymore. If his shot's not falling, he's doing other stuff, defending well, rebounding, assisting. That's growth for Talen.
Markkanen, guarded by Love, just got enough space. 30-point game of the year.
Right here, you see Love, but you see the help. Vincent on the right side.
Inside. Drive, miss, rebound, Ochai, the lob, the bucket. Oh, my.
had taken a run over the top of Olenek, and said they give the foul to KO.
Beautiful play right there by JC. Finding Lauri Markkanen.
Came back, played a little bit, re-aggravated it, and now he is back, and glad to have him back because Jayshon Tate is an excellent defender. He's also connective tissue and something the Rockets need, so great to have him.
What he was to this basketball team, and you see the versatility. Lauri Markkanen was knocking out threes earlier.
An opportunity to score.
Largest lead of the night. The Jazz have flipped this game to by 22. That's what's happened. There's a steal. Good defense again. Hands in the lane. The lob.
Yes, sir. Well, they haven't stunned us. We saw this against Denver. And it's nice to see that defense work and taking care of each other. JC to Lauri Markkanen. Maybe something going strong to the hoop.
Horton Tucker looking for a cutter. They find Markkanen. He'll roll it up inside. Oh, big bucket again. Markkanen. They'll give it to Herter. Three is away. Rims out. Rebound JC with 43 seconds to play. Jazz have made three consecutive shots. Markkanen got it. Play on.
Lauri Markkanen. The drive right here. Executed play where the ball's moving.
Inbound finds Clarkson.
Nice job right here. Great screen. You make the defense decide who they're going to guard. Lauri Markkanen left unguarded.
17-14. That's the first three ball made by the Grizzlies. Beasley. Markkanen straddles the three-point line. Seven. On the shot clock. Step back Jay. Tried to bank it on the glass and got the bounce and the bucket. Is hounded by Booker. Now Clarkson, 10 on the shot. Lauri wants it back. He'll drive baseline. Turn, spins, fires up a mid-range. Good. Baseline Jay and Markkanen.
To get going in this game, gets a smaller Booker. Sees DeAndre Ayton. Just kind of fake.
Markkanen, dribble drive, inside, runner. Balls in one. Markkanen, a power drive.
This is reaction after the shot. He was jumping up and down before the basket had gone in, because he knew.
Able to handle the pressure. Olenek to Markkanen, rolls it up, and in.
Beautifully done. Right here, he gets it up court to KO. The clinic gets it to the finisher. And that's just what he does, Bowler. Beautiful. Drew the foul. Count it.
So Gary Harris will put...
We're coming off a pick and roll deep, and I think they can really highlight Markkanen in the paint.
And Adam just picked up the second foul. The shot's away, Markkanen. And a crowd and puts it down in one. Rebound, Kessler slides it out to JC. He's got the open look, leans in, follows it up, Markkanen.
Number one option right here, hustling to get that position over Siakam. Siakam doesn't see him coming. Great timing by the finisher.
Little stare down.
And you can't get a tech if he's not looking at you.
Under five to play. Tempo's a little slower, like you said, Thurl, just working some clock. Exactly. Now half-court game. Finger roll, missed it. The follow, Markkanen, 31 for the finisher.
I know Jordan's happy for Lauri, but he really thought that his layup was in. That finger roll looked good.
That young man averages 21 a night.
There's a look at what's going on Wednesday between these two teams. Special hour-long pregame show. And then Markkanen on the other side, going right at Jabari Smith. Again, five fouls.
That's the 12th turnover. Now, turnovers even at 12 apiece. Markkanen drives baseline, going up and under. Up the rim and put it in.
Mouse bowler in the house with Barnes. Barnes tries to get help. A little too late. Sabonis gets there late.
Goes around Markkanen again. He's working it big. Nurkic. Walker Kessler. His first one. Runs the floor and with a two-hand flush.
And how do you reward a big fella for something like that? Right there. Just throw it up.
33 points, 19 attempts tonight. Markkanen inside feed. Wrap around and one. Purtle the...
And the Jazz get the rebound the other way. Markkanen. Cross-court pass. Sexton. Got it! Oh, my. Unbelievable! First half. Dominating are the Utah Jazz, led by defense and the three ball.
the Jazz.
Well, Rozier has hit three shots, 6 points in the opening minutes of this quarter.
Oh, nice. Known as the finisher, but this is a different kind of finish around a big body Mason Plumlee. Look at this. Kind of loses the handle, just taps it around. That's a big body to get that ball around. But
they're playing high level, and the Jazz just can't find any energy in this game.
Yeah, they can't find rhythm, which equates into energy.
Cutter for marketing.
It's big, and this is good stuff. THT with a nice little cut inside. 2 foot off the...
They're basically saying, hey, we're not going to let you be. Let's see if someone else can.
Oh, yes. At the horn, the pose, and the three ball by Markkanen. Here's a kick out. Wide open, plenty of time. Down she goes after one. Celtics by 10. JC turns the corner, spins. Needs some help on the baseline. Finds Kessler, handoff. Markkanen!
Right here, JC stuck. Nice backdoor cut right here. Slam. Another $50 donation from Ford to the Utah Food Bank, making a difference that's built. Ford proud.
After the Clippers have led by as many as 17, Beasley for three. Markkanen with a tap in. No, gets his own rebound. Counted at a foul.
Evidence of what he can do as a big man on the inside. The lefty tip, the follow-up now. Two hands on the ball, gets fouled.
Back inside, low block, Zubats against Olenek. Beautiful defense. Got him as he turned inside out. Lob it, put it down!
This is teamwork right here. You see KO in trouble. THT comes to help. Gets down the court. Times it just perfectly for Lauri Mark.
14-0 Mavs run comes to an end with that basket by Markkanen. Around the defense is McGee, but it is Markkanen with the chase down block. And rookie A.J. Lawson.
Yeah, JaVale just lined it up and tried to go right at Markkanen. I think he lost.
Randle. It's a 2-on-2. Randle staggers, steps inside, dropped it, picked it up. Markkanen stays with him, got a block shot, and here comes Vanderbilt. The Jazz need some juice. The no look. Beasley's three. Got it.
All of the action underneath. Lauri Markkanen going straight up. Right there. Getting us.
17 for Markkanen. Clarkson with 12. Utah 18 points off turnovers now.
Beautiful block by Lauri Markkanen.
That two-way type player. And he's got one.
Yep. A lot of time.
And Markkanen for the eighth time this year has scored 30 for Utah.
Well, if you can get some stops, there's still enough time for the Jazz to have an opportunity here.
That's one way. The block, Markkanen.
This is only his second game back from his injury, and he's on minute restriction.
Now he's played 12 minutes.
Yeah, he'll probably play about 12 or 13 more in the second half.
What a block. Markkanen starts a Utah break.
Chris Dunn. Wild shot, and another offensive rebound is going to result in a wide open three for Markkanen.
Simple game, Sean. It's a simple game. You want to win, you got to rebound.
Yeah, look at offensive players like to drag that ball through players that are reaching.
Time for the Jazz to make that move as Markkanen drives inside, high off the window, and Markkanen with 23 is here in the fourth quarter, 16 in all. It's coming so.
Go Hardy right now. That's a big bucket by Lauri, of course. Getting in the paint, stretching out the 7-footer, just throwing it down.
Down to three. Horton Tucker flags that pass down low and a two-hand.
Playing the point, really, in this game. Out of bounds play. Beautiful pass, bounce pass.
The ball is moving. I mean, there's some desperation shots, but still, you're getting clean looks.
Clarkson. And it's a contested three and rattled in by Markkanen.
Checking out of the game, and he's trying to, like, talk a little smack to Markkanen. And Lowry's just, like, stone-faced. He's, like, not even engaging.
Well, that'll do it.
JC surveying the area, puts it right in the perfect spot for cutting Lauri Markkanen. Beautiful pass. JC is just...
Markkanen coming off 13 points. Steve, you and I talked earlier. It's important for him as he goes baseline
and they're going to call a.
And I like the decision for Markkanen to just take it.
Torrey Craig now 14. Jazz back to work with Taylor Horton Tucker. Markkanen to his left hand, back to his right, inside. He kicks it up and in. That is muscle. That is tough. That is confidence.
You know, because I'm not talking about this kid. This kid's got game. He's got handles, first of all, which gives him the confidence. He's got the height. He's outsizing the defense. He just goes up.
Number one overall, Davis, back in 2012. We all know about LeBron in his 20th year. There's a feed inside and one. Sexton threw that on a rope down the baseline to Markkanen.
Without the basketball, Bowler, making that sharp turn, catching two defenders off guard, and squeaking it right over the rim.
Bojan now with Detroit. Jazz, turn it over, get the turnover, Markkanen.
Not scoring like you want to. The defense, it's going to give you more opportunities and more possessions. Nice little fly.
You know, just built some houses in Dallas, and I just enjoying my time. I play pickleball. Yeah, I've been playing more pickleball than anything.
He will break down this replay of Lauri Markkanen. I mean,
the rookie was five block shots in the first half. Alexander Walker fires up and hits a three.
Markkanen climbs up, takes it away from Powell. Quick outlet, Kessler, beautiful. And one. That's the strength you have to play in this league, T. You know that.
Pass was beautiful to be able to secure that ball with a couple of guys around you, three guys, as a matter of fact. And Walker Kessler finishes. Just a beautiful job. You saw.
Kobe White checks back in for Chicago. Markkanen drops it down inside. Beautifully done. Bando, 13 points. Another assist for the Jazz. That's now 20.
You know what, Bola? He's working on the vocal part.
Yeah.
I think we've seen it in games and shoot around. I think we've seen that the big plays he makes. I feel like they're rushing just a little bit to get shots up.
Markkanen. Well, he rushed that. It looked good. Right really in good. Front of us. And a triple.
Finch has been explosive the last two games. Markkanen off the inbound. Sticks the three.
5 of 11 on catch and shoot. Chicago closed out the quarter on a 10-3 run. Markkanen down the barrel deep. Alexander Walker belt high. Inside Markkanen. Contact the bucket. He took on two red jerseys.
Yeah, that's what Zubac is so good at, just positioning himself near that basket to affect the shot.
Beautiful Markkanen.
Recognizing when somebody's hot and feed them. Look at this. Kelly knows that Lauri is scoring well, that they don't have a great defensive matchup, and he just loses his man, spins to the right.
Zubac's ball taken away. THT. Here's Jordan Clarkson over the shoulder. Oh, put that one on the highlight reel.
Jazz is doing a great job defensively. You see THT with that steal. Jordan Clarkson to the basket. Takes care of his big. He put it right between. He draws a crowd on that penetration. And Nurkic, right place, right time.
17 assists on 19 made field goals for Portland. That's just a sweet, easy stroke by Markkanen.
For to hit that cylinder mark. He got the tip in.
Inside, Markkanen squares up and one.
Be able to ball like Markkanen does, but with his size, you know, how are you going to guard him? You're inside, you're too small.
Cameron Payne drives inside his first bucket as Mike now controls on the wing against Booker. Out front, Markkanen got it. Markkanen the rebound. Markkanen top 20 in rebounding. Nine a game. He breaks open left hand and one.
Wow.
Took a hit across the head.
Court crowd. Mike Conley's awareness coming down the court. Lakers haven't gotten back to set up yet.
One of the best first quarter scorers in the league. And Luka doing it a lot of different ways. That's incredible by Markkanen that time.
Great job.
Oh, nice move at midcourt.
Good job by the Jazz defensively to start that break, Bowler.
Oh, Markkanen, he's a seven-footer now, remember, folks. Going up and down the floor, Utah tee up by two.
Yes, sir. Jazz on the run here.
Trying to find space. Drop the ball, picks it up. Cutter, Markkanen, racks it up.
Lauri moving without the basketball. Gets a great backdoor cut. Tomahawk. Dunk right here. Just to be a seven-footer and have those kind of instincts.
But AD, you still stay very busy with coaching. Also, I saw a story that you work some days as a crossing guard. You keep busy. Nation's glad to see you. Thank you, Adrian Dantley. And a moment ago, Bando leaves it right on the hands of Markkanen.
With the steal in the bucket.
THT flies in for the two-hander. Misfires. Rebound. Hook it. Score it. Markkanen.
It hits five, down to four. Markkanen step back, Jay. Rebound. Gay. Cut. Markkanen.
Yeah, Rudy Gay with the amazing hustle. Has two players on him. Sees the cutting. Lauri Markkanen for the dunk.
That's a big pass.
Yeah, it's a big pass, a big play, especially for a guy like Rudy.
He was so cute before the game. He was so excited to see Bowler. He came over here and talked to him for a long time.
Yeah, we had a good chat. Markkanen. Bogey hits the three and a chance for a four-point play.
Well, Kevin Knox getting around late on that screen, and JB down there under the basket. Just not enough space to get it to him.
Quick inbound to Markkanen, threes in the corner. Got it, fouled, and one. The Cavaliers.
Well, we did, and even beyond that, we've seen it a lot from opponents playing the Jazz this year with Heat.
Mentioned that whole vacillation thing. It's now down to three and another finish for Markkanen and
topsider. You look to switch. Watch him run past Kevin Porter Jr. there and just brings it home over the rookie, and Jabari was late there.
Team in the league scoring, but they've been slowed this afternoon in Memphis. They double down, punch in the no-look pass, and five of seven from the floor in 7 minutes, 11 points for Zach LaVine. There's Markkanen, spins, inside, and another.
This is just being a bully and finding a way to score. Looked like he kind of lost his place there, almost lost the ball, but corrals it, comes in, doesn't care.
Markkanen's got a great jump on him. There's Mike back to Vanderbilt. He puts up the shot, oh my, another.
Saw a great pass from Conley, but Vando right there, big to big. A nice one-handed slam.
Utah has worked that shot clock down to 10. Beautiful save by JC.
Awesome save.
Falls into the second row. He's going to be late on defense, but what a pass.
Yeah, right here. Vando getting fancy behind the back. Finds Lauri, Holly.
I love it. Look at that. It's on the full move, in the run, and behind the back.
40-something percent. High 40s. The three-point line. Gives it up that time.
Beautiful shot. Markkanen. Caught, cool, collected. 17 last night. Brings it back out front. Drives it into the paint. Strauss forced that pass out. Markkanen has to rush his shot.
He's just coming off of injury. He's working his way back.
Markkanen. There's that mid-range game, team. We talked about Lauri playing three levels.
Right here, you see the step in. You get Kuzma going one way. You spin the opposite way and fake.
You're in the ninth spot, three games out of fifth. It's a crazy season indeed. There's a rebound by THT. Dallas gets two back defensively. Oh, my, nicely.
Than Giannis was, but they've got to make up those points from somewhere.
And then you slide Bobby Portis into that role, and right. Gives you 14.
We'll get an update on Steph Curry's health situation. Been out with a shoulder over the last five games. Conley. Up top, beautifully done.
Ochai runs it off the THT. Shot clock hits seven. Back out to Markkanen. Deep three. Bam. Welcome back. Welcome back. The finisher and a pure three-pointer. First 2 minutes of this second quarter. Markkanen has been hounded all night, but muscles up and in two. Simone Fontecchio checks in for the first time. Trying to dial in the three-point game.
Well, he's only hit two of his last 16.
Took their time getting back. Only one man between Edwards and the hoop. That was Lauri Markkanen, and they really Euro stepped past him.
Rudy Gay put it right where it had to be.
Lauri Markkanen had some second thought, which happens a lot.
Markkanen with a steal. Markkanen leads the break around Hardaway to the basket.
He's emptied up that bench. Covington scores his first two out of Tennessee State. Back inside, and one. Beautiful shot.